has a beard, and I feel insights. Some of them are better than Dan Steiner. He's an independent crop consultant, and he's no friend of pesticides.
We just need to ask that. And we always look at the day to see how their phones can be feeding their gloves and everything. And you can't keep in the middle of the day or something.
Used to get sick. It's changed because of biotechnology. 15 years ago, new types of corn came on. They had new genes that started to grow. The purification of food is a natural way of destroying insects. With these so-called beet genes, corn soda and rice before we say the corn root is bad.
You know, the
there we go. Yay! Milk and fish papers! Screenshots!
Thank you.
close-up of this.
Oh.
Oh, check out the steam.
Oh, yeah.
These are bear crap ones, by the way.
Snap, I'm going to do like a speech, but there's a lot.